Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to set up your Memoji on an iPhone or iPad in iOS. Memoji is your own personal emoji that you can use to message to people in the form of stickers and more. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To create your Memoji in iOS, you'll first need to find a message box in a chat, for example in iMessage, but it should also work in apps like WhatsApp. You won't need to send a message to anyone to create the Memoji, but just tap in the message box as if you were about to. When the keyboard opens, tap on the emoji icon in the bottom left to bring up the emoji keyboard. The Memoji options should be on the left side, but you need to tap on the three dots icon for this. This will bring up Memoji stickers, and next you need to tap on the blue plus icon on the left. Now tap on the blue Get Started button, and within here you can customize your personal Memoji. Use the front-facing Face ID scanner and camera to see how your expressions look on the Memoji, and feel free to take your time choosing all of the various features, such as hairstyles and clothes that are available. Once you're happy with the look of your Memoji, tap on Done in the top right, and then you can choose the Memoji stickers it creates, or if your phone supports it, you can use the Live Memoji feature. And so that is how to set up your Memoji on an iPhone or iPad in iOS. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.